Some students didn't just start a new school year, they stepped into a new world. The Milwaukee Academy of Chinese Language is the first school where every student will learn Mandarin Chinese. As 12 News' Caroline Leiters reports, new at 6, they have one teacher to thank.
Okay, one more time.
Chi Wong may just be the busiest teacher in the Milwaukee Public School District.
They pronounce
Or at least the one with the most responsibility.
I feel proud of myself, like I'd be able to carry the weight on my shoulder like that. It's good.
That weight is teaching Mandarin Chinese to every student in the brand new Milwaukee Academy of Chinese Language.
That's three.
And the school is lucky to have him. Just 2 weeks ago, it didn't have one teacher fluent in Chinese, still desperate to find one.
The younger you learn the language, the better you would master the language.
When Wong heard the charter school's plight, he jumped at the chance, already teaching English in the MPS system and ready to teach the language that he grew up with in Taiwan.
Well, since my first language is Chinese, I might just come here volunteering and see what happens.
The walls here are filled with Chinese decorations and artwork, the school just as much about the culture as the language.
In China, people still stay close with your families and your parents and stuff. That's the part I miss the most.
And that's the part he wants to share as well, the value of family as much as the value of language.
Nowadays, kids need that. They need the family support, especially the urban kids. You know, sometimes they come from broken families and stuff. Hopefully, you know, bring some values or virtues in their life and know how other people live in the world.
And even on the second day of class, both lessons are starting to sink in.
再见!
On Milwaukee's West Side, Caroline Leiters, WISN 12 News.
About 160 students from K-4 to 5th grade are enrolled. The Milwaukee Academy of Chinese Language still has room for about 40 more students if anyone's interested.